time coming. Got 11 million and 9 in it. Track hawk on your Jeep. I keep my main niggas on beat. Bout them my tip. Jump out the bit and then part the seat. One hole over with the words I say. But I murder with a smile on my face. Spent 250 on the watch today. So I guess I got time to wait. Hop in a rake, I smash it. But this ain't the car to be going off fast. And I'm a silent assassin. I be minding my business but still getting active. Why you don't FaceTime hide for me? Why you don't turn on the lights for me? Why you don't shut up and ride for me? Need to just shut up and ride for me. Why you don't FaceTime hide for me? Why you don't turn on the lights for me? Why you don't shut up and ride for me? Great, need to shut up and ride for me. The FaceTime girl, why you hiding your face? Why you don't shut up and do what I say? I wanna ride, I don't want no brakes. My baby too fly, she ain't got no mix. Niggas be fake, baby. I need you to be the realest one on my side. This ain't a phrase, baby. Actually, if you ain't gon' ride, then you ain't gon' die. Bitch, show me your face, ho. I ain't call FaceTime just to see half your eyes. Or put up this drink, go. And there better not be no other niggas coming to your house. I'm just getting my heart consignment. You need to understand the assignment. Help me cope, cause all my folks keep dying. I need some love, calm down my violence. Why you on FaceTime hiding for me? Why you on turn on the lights for me? Why you on shut up and ride for me? Need to just shut up and ride for me. Why you on FaceTime hiding for me? Why you on turn on the lights for me? Why you on shut up and ride for me? Great need to shut
up and ride for me. Hey, that bitch said 6111. Hey, y'all stop playing with me, man. I don't know what the fuck going on. For real. I'm going live, bro, because it's like, of course, like, you know, I'm gonna holler at y'all, bro, because, you know, the oppressors and these motherfuckers who want y'all to be against me, but y'all like the only things I got, the only people I got, for real, man, God, I love God more than me. I'm nothing. He get all the glory, bro.
And it's just like, Somebody had called somebody and kind of acted like, you know, I don't never try to predict nobody's situation, and everybody know that. I never try to predict nobody's situation. I'd be like, oh, this person messed up this time, or this person worry about you in your life, homie. Cause for real, bro, I'm never on that. I know my heart, right? There's a lot of y'all that are fucked up about you, homie. And bro, I be zooling. I got a voice, and a lot of motherfuckers, right? Because the oppressors and all that, they been tearing off for motherfuckers for centuries, so they know they could kind of like do what the fuck they want, how they want, even when it's bullshit. And sometimes, you know, they make people seem powerless. Whereas, like, even when they know the bullshit, they ain't gonna call it out because they scared. They know with certain people, like, when they got authority, they just take advantage of it. And if they say, come here right now, y'all gonna go regardless. And they be fucked up. At the same time, Phil, the real... I just know for real, bro. Like, y'all know I don't cherish this shit, bro. For real. I mean, of course it feels good to have money and stuff. But people who know my character, bro, personally on a daily basis, bro, y'all know what's going, bro. For real. No, I don't want to show my face. That's why I don't really like looking people in their face all the time. It don't matter. I know you. You know me. I hear you. I'm right here. Cause you just don't know where everybody's attention's. For real. I've been to myself, bro. I've been in the cut, and so much shit just be coming like, hey, cause it don't matter. Motherfuckers gonna show themselves, bro. Even if they round you and they trying to go with the flow and they ain't talking, bro. That's why I don't be on no shit. Well, I'm gonna spin nobody, bro. I just get like it is. I come as I am. I never gotta show out. I never gotta use my money to try to slave nobody. I never own that, bro. And there's a lot of people who like there's a lot of people who motherfucking got talent and got potential and all that stuff and good people and they do stuff for all the type of stuff, man. But ain't no nigga like me, bro. Ain't no nigga like me, homie. Ain't no nigga like me, period, bro. I ain't bending over backwards. I don't care about being the number one artist on the Billboard, cause I'm Mills Billboard, homie. I don't care about trying to chase this shit and feel like for by any means. Yeah, nah, bro, cause it's like,
ain't no mess. None of that. Tell you the truth, fam, I don't care about the comments, because of course it's trollers and all this stupid ass shit. And I care just about how motherfuckers really just want to hurt a nigga pockets, fam. That's what it is. But they ain't gonna say what the truth is, bro. They ain't gonna. Oh, all right. Okay. This me. This is all I gotta look at. I'm even trying to see where that nigga at and all that. And for real, bro, the real case law and shit like that, for real, if a police do see me, it's case law that they ain't supposed to arrest me. Because tell the truth, they knew I had court Monday anyways. To argue. The truth of the case. Fuck the technical shit. Alright? But I ain't sending it in a way like, you know, I ain't respect. Because I give everybody their respect. If y'all don't know, if y'all don't believe it, look at all the body cams. Y'all seen the body cams and all the shit. But they ain't never try to send no. Fam, I'm that nigga hot or not. Y'all know that, bro. Y'all know that shit. Y'all know that. And I always know what the fuck I'm doing. I never had enough time to be no junkie. Nigga, because just like how y'all know how I be in jail, back and forth. I never spend enough time on the street to get addicted to nothing. It's the longest I've been on the street. So kill all the, oh, he high shit. Yeah, kill all that, you know what I mean? Ain't y'all be like, damn, I said, and I had said what said on my song when I was like, I was clowning Black and Miles, you know what I mean? I was clowning Black and Miles, bruh. I just started smoking Black and Miles when I start taking Percocet. Y'all know I ain't took it. Come on, man. Everybody, y'all know me, man. I wasn't taking Percocet all my life, and then I just started taking them shits. 2021, bro. Now, I ain't no slave to no drugs, bro. So stop trying to make it look like, oh, I got a problem, and try to highlight my problems or highlight my scars or whatever to the world, bro. Because it's like, man, ain't nobody perfect, bro. Everybody on, man, fam, this whole world on opiates or painkillers and stuff like that. Even the people who feel like, oh, they great people, we not saying you ain't, fam, but everybody sin every day. Everybody make mistakes, everybody fall short. Ain't none of us perfect out here, bruh. For real. And I'm never gonna say I know everything. I'm gonna try to act like I knew everything, homie. And for real, bro, how I kick it, how I rip it, I'm gonna lie, I'm talking, fuck that. For real. Cause they want to motherfucker just sit, just be quiet. So they gotta leave that stain on you. But for real, the truth don't need no proof all the time. And your heart, when you hear something, you just know what's right. And it's just gonna resonate. So I ain't gotta lie on nothing, fam. Y'all know me, bro. I stand on that. Y'all, that's why motherfuckers fucked up about me just for some reason. Even when I don't try to make motherfuckers be fucked up about me, homie. Yeah, and I'm just lying to every comment, man. Fuck it. Just stop taking the fake, bro. I love you, thug. Damn, get spit every week. Fuck you. Cause, nigga, if I was out here on some taking fake shit, bro, the fuck, you know what I mean? Or trying to make it look like, oh, I won't pay myself for nothing. Or for the, what you call it, man. Nigga, I do whatever the fuck I gotta do, homie. But it's just like, yeah, I'm out here, okay. I'm free. But it's like, am I free for real? Am I free for real? No, because every time I go somewhere, they make it a situation where it's like, oh, you gotta come back. It ain't nothing like, it's every time, huh? I go to Paris, it ain't no motherfucking, I go to Paris, it ain't no, all right, just what you call it. It's like, oh, you need to be back by Thursday. Like, damn, homie, all this shit, I don't know what you call it, but I'm gonna speak of the matter of this case, man, since all the other shit, y'all too, because a majority of the world, fam, ain't shit head. That's why when y'all know certain people and shit like that, and y'all feel like this person the real one, even if all motherfuckers don't say it, it's the slogan, last of a dying breed, that's for real. It's a majority of the world, bro, gonna be motherfucking bitch-ass people, bro. But you ain't gotta treat them like that. I give everybody their respect. For real. Even though all the body cams that they put out, that's illegal before they send into the case, that's illegal. They ain't supposed to, every case supposed to be dropped off that. Yeah? So even the people who we trust with our life, with our everything and all of that, who feel like, and they say don't break the rules if you ain't make the rules, they break a whole lot of rules that they make. But depending on who you is, bro, depending on who you is or however somebody feel about you, you don't know. They gonna just play how they want to, bro. They just gonna play how they want to, fam. And keep the red line while they run their emotion. If I gotta be a sacrificial lamb, bro, for everybody to what you call it, bro, I don't mind being this simple. Cause it's like that. I'm for real, for real. I'm really like involved. I ain't never left, man. Come on, bro. I'm down here. I'm down here all motherfucking for real, bro. I ain't hitting on y'all, bro. I'm in the community for real. That ain't about no likes. That ain't about no none of that. Yeah, y'all know that, bro. Especially when you yeah. So when motherfuckers put that stain on you, bro, they'll do whatever it is to make you look like. You see, he's not the person to look up to. You see, he has a prescription. What the hell? Yeah, I did. Fuck, come on. Yeah, you know what we what you call it. Yeah, for real, for real. Hey, but nah, you know what? God ain't the author of confusion. And so it's like, fam, and all type of stuff. And y'all seeing it, but y'all ain't saying nothing about it. And so it's just like, if I gotta give examples, I ain't gotta, you know. But even a junk when Beyonce type time, I'm like, all right, the submarine and all that. Y'all saying this. I don't even try to be on Instagram too much, bro, because I don't like to keep scrolling and seeing what you call it. Because Insta, social media, they fuck a lot of shit up, bro. And it just, like, it's too many people that love me and care about me, but I can't see everybody else at the same time. So I don't scroll and try to look at all my messages and my phone and my text and my all that shit all day, because there's other things that need my energy and my time. I knew how to get in my mold by myself. Show for show. But these people, they control the algorithms and all type of stuff, man. And they controlling what you seeing, what you scrolling, what you seeing, what's on your thing. Even stuff that you don't even know why it's on your explore page when it popped up, right? Man, come on, man. Y'all open y'all up motherfucking what you call it, right now.
For real, bro.
Yeah. All of that, bro. But all the other people, they ain't saying nothing about all of that. All the other shit, they be like, nah, that's important too. It's like, you know, I don't know what you're gonna call it. Yeah, all of that, fam. All of that, bro. All of that. I don't know what I'm talking about. And if I ain't gonna lie, for real, bro. I'm fucked up about my baby, bro. That's in his background, bro. I'm fucked up by it, dog. And it's like, my firstborn, bro, is just like, I ain't make it like that. It's just because I see, like, you know, how the money keep a smile on everybody's face. And it's just like, with people who you really love and care about, they not, if they can't be in your life, like, physically watching you and shit, even though they know, like, man, bro, everything I do is for all of us, but even the people that you love and mean a whole lot to you, bro. It's just like, there's just this person, you being pulled from every direction. So anyway, let's talk about this thing that they putting out, right? Let's talk about this thing that they putting out. So last year, all right, I got pulled over July 16th, 2022, right? For Percocets in the car, right? Yeah. So all this new junk that's being posted right now, but they saying a random drug test, so they're not giving no facts. Are they just all they saying is the same shit that y'all knew last year. So when they just posted this, they ain't even supposed to do that, because it's all type of shit like we supposed to be dealing with in court, right? Okay. So talk about the random drug test shit, because y'all making me look like a nigga can't, what you calling none of that. And the shit that's technicals, but y'all throwing it in a way. Y'all throwing little curveballs and shit out there, bro. So it's just like, and I ain't saying nothing. I'm just looking at it. But it's about really, though. Bro, you think these motherfuckers love this Kodak Day shit, bro? Hell no. A person that they already put a stain on got a day in the community? And y'all sit back and letting them do that, bro? Like it or not, fam. Like it or not. Whatever, bro. Like it or not. Some way, somehow, bro, I just turned into a role model, bro. I didn't fucking choose to be no role model. I didn't choose to be no fucking role model. It just fucking happened. I'm the youngest of the household, woman. I'm the youngest of the household, bro. I didn't choose to for it to be like this, so I didn't choose for it to be like this. But some way, somehow, bro, I'm just a provider. I'm just a provider, fam. Who told my father to not to put a condom on? Or who told my both father not to to squirt it somewhere else or let it hit that time? So like, man, I don't know, it just chose me, bro. I don't know. I didn't pick one, I ain't pick my father, I ain't pick my nothing, I ain't pick my nose. I just, that's just my nose. So whatever you don't like about me, bro, it ain't my fault. But some way, somehow, bro, people look up to me and people like me, bro. I ain't saying if it's right or wrong. So by y'all trying to feel like, oh, he needs to go to jail, he needs to go to jail, he needs to go to jail. For fucking what? All right. Y'all been doing it, I've been taking little jabs and not saying anything and being mute sometimes. You're just like, all right, don't go to what you call it and all of that. Yeah, the bias thinking. That's the bias. Bias, B-I-A-S, yes, yeah, bias. And it's just like, bro, it's so sad because, man, I'm getting that too. I'll check y'all, and then y'all can run. I ain't just gonna let y'all just run y'all play, and I ain't saying my motherfuckers ain't got no insight. And especially like my people who love me, and I'm just saying talking to, cause like, damn, bro, I don't appreciate that shit. Cause y'all making my fans and making y'all trying to hurt a nigga pockets when it's like, fam, arrest warrant for a referee. So now it turned into, oh yeah, he got something else on June 24th. He can't do that. If he do that, we're gonna watch a cop try to hurt my pockets. You know, so all right, my. Who you are? Don't say to me. And if my shit in, y'all know what the fuck going on, cause I ain't saying nothing to make me look like or to be targeted, cause I'm already is. I'm already is. Fuck that. I mean, and I show y'all, bro, and it's just like, bro, God know my heart, bro. I don't use God to lie. That's why I don't appreciate the people that try to hide in the church or try to start going to church every day because they 50 years old or the city. I'm my own church. I'm the temple, bro. I just want to be just centered through you. I lie through you, bro. And it's like, it's nowhere you can hide. That's the real judge, homie. That's the real judgment. I just knew that. However this, just the junk going, bro. However this, where it's gonna go, bro. I don't know. We ain't got our life in our hands, homie. Even the people who feel like, oh, shit, I'ma just mind my business. Ain't no telling how the world. I got $1 billion in my kids and all of that, man. We just gonna go, you know. Or the other people who feel like they got a plan to whatever, man. Hold on. Or whatever people who feel like they got a plan and cause it's just like, bro, and I treat everybody with respect. That's crazy, bro. And I don't, and I know, and I love a lot of, so this ain't no racism, because they ain't even mad. Bro, I call my lawyer Pops. I look at him as a father figure, and I don't care who round. And I don't give a fuck, homie. That's my nigga. That's my nigga, period, homie. You don't think there's other people in the world who probably feel like, alright, yeah, but damn, he calling a white person or whatever, Pops. But make sure, man, y'all kind of make sure y'all can, I'm motherfucking heavy, I mean, cause I expect bullshit. So it was like, let me bring my emotion. Ain't no scared, none of that shit. Come on, man. Yo, just once y'all see that, y'all still hear me on it, I'm gonna rip it. I don't give a fuck how long I gotta rip it, bro. I'm just gonna run this drip, you know what I mean? Cause I just be tired of surprises, man. I just don't be wanting no more surprises, bro. Me with, deal with me then. He the real judge, bro. Everybody got to see their judgment some way, somehow, someday. Everybody got to see their judgment some way, somehow, someday, man. For real. So it's like, and it's nowhere I can hide, because he see everything. He the all-knowing, all-understanding, almighty. Nah, bro. Ain't no fairs on me, bro. You want to know what's crazy, bro? Dog, it's just like, man, I don't, I, I don't, it's a reason for me to even be pissing to nobody, for real, bro. Fell, my two probation officers that I had in the feds, they is straight as fuck, and they, one of them white, and one of them Spanish, and they good as hell, bro. They don't even be on me. Bro, my judge from the feds, bro, like, I'm saying, I've had Spanish judges, bro. And they be the ones like, man, you know what, bro? It, it,